Hello, welcome back to HWRadio.com. You're here with your main man, Hollywood. And man, oh man, damn it. A motherfucker just got their whole bubble busted. Now I'm wondering how Funny Drake is feeling now. Because he went at Kanye West, did a whole bunch of shit, made a whole song about him. Said hands and feet need to be put on Pusha T about what he said about 40, and then come to find out that 40 is the one that told him about your damn baby. So the ammo that he used against you was given to him by the niggas that you won't put hands and feet on them for. So I don't know where your hands and your feet won't go now, but I definitely know that, man, it's a lot of shit going on. This is the whole thing. Kanye West from the Midwest. So everybody in the Midwest, they had this little problem with basically saying, you know, like, hey, man, it wasn't me. It wasn't me because, like, basically, I ain't no damn snitch. So I ain't saying that I ain't telling you who it is. I'm just going to tell you that it wasn't me. And that's what he came down to after he figured out what it was. But at first, you see Kanye West wasn't doing shit, but just strategically moving. Like, fuck it. He moving against me. I'm moving against him because evidently, these artists somehow be getting leaks, and I don't know what the fuck be going on. I don't even know who's real on their damn team. Back in the days, like, a motherfucker be shocked when they get a diss. Like, people got to call them up. Nowadays, it's more like, shit, motherfucker already know they about to get dissed, and they already working against them. So, you know, a lot of motherfuckers ain't real in this damn industry right now. A bunch of backstabbers and backbiters. But I'm just wondering, what do y'all think about this? What do y'all think of coming this? Do y'all think that Kanye West is about to make a... Because he said there's a... What did he say? The King of the Thrones or something. Return to the Throne album supposed to be coming. And I don't even know if Jay-Z said anything about it. But do you think that it's going to be with Drake instead of Jay-Z? Especially now that it comes out that 40 was the one that said it. But that's going to be the show for today, so go over to HWRadio.com, download the radio station app, make sure you check out the sponsors page, and shit, I'm out.